Ferrari has showcased the new 12-cylinder berlinetta, the Ferrari 812 Superfast, at the 2017 Frankfurt Motor Show. Here are the live images of the supercar from the show. The Ferrari 812 Superfast is the most powerful and fastest series production Ferrari in the marque's history. Full LED headlights integrated into the design of the sculpted air intakes on the bonnet emphasize the car's masculinity and wraps around the front wheel arch. There are active flaps at the front of the underbody and the rear flank for aerodynamics. The silhouette of the 812 Superfast has a fastback sleekness with a toolbox design and a high tail that's reminiscent of the legendary Ferrari 365 GTD4 of 1969, aka Daytona. Swing the door open and you'll be invited to the new, sportier and ergonomic seats, alongside the new HMI, Apple Siri integration by Harman. It also features new steering wheel and instrument clusters and the latest infotainment and air conditioning units. A high-end audio system with 12 speakers and a 1,280-watt amplifier with quantum logic is optional. Coming to the heart of the matter, this maniac of a machine from Renault employs a naturally aspirated 6.5-liter V12 engine. It generates 800 PS of power at 8,500 revolutions per minute and 718 Nm of torque at 7,000 revolutions per minute. The engine works in tandem with Ferrari 7-speed F1 dual-clutch transmission, which has 30% quicker shift times and shorter gear ratios than its predecessor. This combination results in a 0-100 kmph sprint in just 2.9 seconds, and a top speed of 340 kmph. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.